are you dieting but still not losing weight? If you are wondering why you are not losing weight, it could be because you are doing something wrong. To help you solve this problem, I am gonna give you a list of 7 possible reasons for why you are not losing your weight. Number 1, you are eating too little. Eating too much food can cause you to gain weight, but eating too little can make it difficult to shed those pounds. Your body has natural instinct to protect itself. So when it is not given an adequate amount of food, it will automatically go into the starvation mode, causing the metabolism to slow down and body to store fat and calories. As a result of this, it will become much more difficult for you to lose weight. Number 2. You may be eating more than you think. Keep a food diary for a week and write down everything you eat. You could be surprised. This will help you to cut out extra calories you didn't realize you were consuming. Number 3. You could be making bad food choices. Read labels carefully when you go shopping. Don't be fooled by the low-fat labels on products such as cheese. Cheese is always high fat. The same is true for most other products. Be aware of calorie content of what you are eating. Number 4. You are not sleeping enough. Sleep is actually equal to repair. When your body gets enough rest, it's able to perform. Number 5. You are not active enough. Make exercise a daily part of your life to increase your metabolism. It could be something as simple as taking the stairs instead of lift every day, or spending a few minutes walking from parking lot to your office. You will soon notice the difference. Number 6. You are not drinking enough water. Drinking water increases oxygen flow to your blood and gives your body the energy it needs to continuously burn calories and fat throughout the day. By drinking little to no water, you are failing to give your body what it needs to work off your excess baggage. Number 7. Skipping meals. Skipping meals causes your blood sugar levels to spike and crash, affecting your energy and mood. Because you become so hungry, it leads to overeating. Our body also responds by slowing metabolism, retaining weight, and switching into the famine mode. Weight loss has to be the easiest fitness goal to achieve. It's all about reducing food intake, exercising hard, and never giving up. And if you have other reasons that can prevent you from losing weight, let us know in the comment below. And if you are seriously looking for fast and natural weight loss solution, then subscribe to my channel Health Flavor. Thank you so much for watching.